people are saying the families have to be located. And in the United States, the economy lose 30%. This huracan was category 5 and was up to 165 mph. In the Caribbean, on July to November, the people live in Trinidad and Tobago, Barbados, and the Islas, Iceland, and Nicaragua was suffering hurricane season, earthquakes, and volcanic activity. The peak in this season is in September, and the major risk from natural disaster is in this season. And 1985 in Colombia was suffered the worst tragedy. This tragedy was a major tragedy. Result of several different causes.